Want to speak real Portuguese from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at PortuguesePod101.com.
Oi, gente, tudo bom? Welcome to another Top Portuguese Words. Today's topic is Top 10 Ways to Motivate Yourself When Learning Portuguese. Eu imagino que algum dia vou visitar ou morar no Brasil. I imagine that one day I'll visit or live in Brazil. Eu imagino que algum dia eu vou visitar ou morar no Brasil. Eu imagino que algum dia eu vou visitar ou morar no Brasil. I imagine that one day I'll visit or live in Brazil. If you could visit Brazil tomorrow, where would you go? Let us know in the comments. Eu gosto de estudar sobre a cultura também para ficar mais interessante. I like to study about the culture too, so it gets more interesting. Eu gosto de estudar sobre a cultura também para ficar mais interessante. Eu gosto de estudar sobre a cultura também para ficar mais interessante. I like to study about the culture too, so it gets more interesting. If you want to learn more about Brazilian culture, you can listen to Brazilian songs or eat Brazilian food and read Brazilian authors, and you'll get to know a lot more about our culture, and it might even help you with the language. Eu gosto de descobrir palavras engraçadas em português quando estou estudando. I like to find funny words in Portuguese when I'm studying. Eu gosto de descobrir palavras engraçadas em português quando estou estudando. Eu gosto de descobrir palavras engraçadas em português quando estou estudando. I like to find funny words in Portuguese when I'm studying. There are many words in Brazilian Portuguese that have Tupi-Guarani origin. Tupi-Guarani is one of the many languages that were spoken in Brazil before the Portuguese arrived. As examples, we have many city names that come from Tupi-Guarani. Itaquaquecetuba, Ibiúna, Pindamonhangaba, many, many funny words, right? Try to say it and let us know in the comments how you did it. Eu faço amizades com pessoas que falam português. I make friends with people who speak Portuguese. Eu faço amizades com pessoas que falam português. Eu faço amizades com pessoas que falam português. I make friends with people who speak Portuguese. Nowadays you can find Brazilians everywhere, so I'm pretty sure you'll find someone that speaks Portuguese where you live. But even if you don't, you can always use the internet to make more friends. Eu assisto vídeos no YouTube de pessoas que conseguiram aprender português. I watch YouTube videos of people who have learned Portuguese. Eu assisto vídeos no YouTube de pessoas que conseguiram aprender português. Eu assisto vídeos no YouTube de pessoas que conseguiram aprender português. I watch YouTube videos of people who have learned Portuguese. If you go to YouTube, you can either search for people who have learned Portuguese, but you can also watch many Brazilian shows and TVs and learn a lot of Brazilian culture as well. Eu gosto de fazer o pedido em português em restaurantes brasileiros. I enjoy using Portuguese to order at Brazilian restaurants. Eu gosto de fazer o pedido em português em restaurantes brasileiros. Eu gosto de fazer o pedido em português em restaurantes brasileiros. I enjoy using Portuguese to order at Brazilian restaurants. The most famous type of Brazilian restaurants worldwide nowadays are the churrascarias or kind of steakhouse. So if you go there, hopefully one of the owners or waiter or waitress are going to be Brazilian and you can order in Portuguese.
Eu assisto filmes e programas de TV brasileiros e me sinto bem quando consigo entender uma palavra ou uma frase.
I watch Brazilian movies and TV shows and enjoy the feeling when I can understand a word or a sentence.
Eu assisto filmes e programas de TV brasileiros e me sinto bem quando consigo entender uma palavra ou frase.
Eu assisto filmes e programas de TV brasileiro e me sinto bem quando consigo entender uma palavra ou uma frase.
I watch Brazilian movies and TV shows and I enjoy the feeling when I can understand a word or a sentence.
Nowadays, with the internet, it's very easy to find movies and TV shows from other countries. If you like any Brazilian movie or TV show, let us know in the comments which one is your favorite.
Eu canto músicas de cantores brasileiros em voz alta.
I sing songs of Brazilian singers out loud.
Eu canto músicas de cantores brasileiros em voz alta.
Eu canto música de cantores brasileiros em voz alta.
I sing songs of Brazilian singers out loud.
Brazil has many unique music styles, for example, bossa nova, funk carioca, axé, sertanejo, forró, there are so many. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy one of them. So be sure to check all Brazilian genders and let us know which one is your favorite.
Eu assisto vídeos de lugares turísticos brasileiros.
I watch videos of Brazilian touristic places.
Eu assisto vídeos de lugares turísticos brasileiros.
Eu assisto vídeos de lugares turísticos brasileiros.
I watch videos of Brazilian touristic places.
Yeah, that's a very nice way to motivate yourself because you can watch where you want to go and think, yes, I really need to learn Portuguese so I can go to that place.
Eu me desafio a decorar 10 palavras novas por dia em português.
I challenge myself to memorize 10 new words a day in Portuguese.
Eu me desafio a decorar 10 palavras novas por dia em português.
Eu me desafio a decorar 10 palavras novas por dia em português.
I challenge myself to memorize 10 words a day in Portuguese.
It's a very nice way to motivate yourself because if you learn 10 words a day in a month, you're going to learn 300 new Portuguese vocabulary. That's a lot. If you want help with that, you can always use the flashcards from PortuguesePod101.com.
Okay, that's all for today. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Let us know in the comments what's your way to motivate yourself to learn Portuguese.
Que eu te vejo na próxima. Até mais. Tchau, tchau.
Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.